Middle School, an ordinary school filled with ordinary kids with all the ordinary problems of growing up. But in my case, life was anything but ordinary. You see, I was raised by
monarch butterflies.
Get the picture?